business to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie waving a 9A picket sign A in his ride, making him cry, rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign maybe to take him back in the time? Shady. I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face it was bringing. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like...